can.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Listen to me. Pulling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
One of the guys are getting out of line.
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return point. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take you from here. I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Don't worry about
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
Not your sins.
How come that murderer could fly like that without crashing?
He's a priest now as well as a jailer.
They're after me!
Spare 15 locked on.
Spare 15 is down to target.
Locked on. The enemy's after you, Trigger!
AA gun down.
Missile inbound! Evade!
Lock.
Confirmed kill on AA gun.
Recon Bandit.
Gotta be kidding.
Enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.